as a Kiwi, I think we've been the world leaders in a lot of things, and deregulating the electricity industry is one of them. Yes, we've had our problems, but you know, we are a world leader, and as we've discussed, you know, 86% renewables it's pretty good, and it fits with the New Zealand clean green image that we're portraying to the world. You know, hydro, wind, solar, we're leading in a lot of those areas.